Hello and welcome there, guys. Matt here from Jazzco Consulting, and today I'm here to do another Microsoft Teams tutorial. So usually when we think about Microsoft Teams, we're thinking a little bit more corporate. However, this one is based on our frontline workers, our industry workers, anything like cafe, nursing staff, retail workers, anything like that. So the thing we're going to be looking at today is called shifts. Now, this can be used on any device, whether it be your phone or your iPad or whatever like that, to make it super easy for all the employees to look at, as well as iOS or Android. So we're going to jump into it today, and we're going to jump onto the three dots here, onto shifts, and I'm going to be using a cafe as an example, just to make it easy to follow. So a couple of quick things. The first one will be to add a shift. So this little button, add shift. Now we can do the time, so 6 till 3, bit of a standard cafe time. This will change the color of the shift, so maybe we'll assign green to being a bar shift and blue to being a floor shift or something like that, just so people know exactly what they're up to on the day. So I'll just save that one first. Now I'll show you the open shift section. So what happens if I can't work this shift, unfortunately? So I'm going to go move to the open shifts and hope that someone else will snatch it up. So then as soon as someone will let me know that they want to take this shift off me, what I can do is I can assign it to another member of the team. So I'm just going to assign it to Helen over here. And now she will be working that Sunday morning shift. So doing time off and stuff like that is really easy with Microsoft Teams. We'll jump into the request section and go add a new request. So this is for a time off, so it could be whatever date, and then the reasoning behind it. Now you can also add options for the reason in the settings, which I'll show you a bit later, but these are pretty stock standard for those ones. We've also got the swap and offer shift section in there as well. So now jumping into the settings, we have all the standard settings in here, and this is where we can add our custom option to request if you have something industry specific that you might need as an option. This is the time clock, so we can do mobile clock in and clock out. We would need to set this up a little bit, but it's quite easy to do so. Now back into the schedule, we can also show the shifts by the shifts rather than by people, so we can ensure that we've got enough people on each shift and things like that. We can also print off the schedule if we want to post it up somewhere. And then what we'll do if we're ready and happy with that schedule for the week, we'll just go share with the team, and then everyone in the team, these are the dates we want to publish, your entire team or affected team members only, and we just go share. And that will just send me a message and say, these are your shifts for the week, and that is it. So I hope you guys liked the video. Let me know if you need any help with anything else. But yeah, that's it, guys. Hope you enjoyed and have a lovely day.